on gene therapy for retinitis pigmentosa. Can you just tell us the key messages for the lecture?
Yeah, I think the key message is that gene therapy is now something that is an approved treatment. So it's not just about research, it's actually something that patients can have. But that's only for one rare disease. What we're trying to do is to get the gene therapy concept and make it relevant to different genes so that we can treat more people, basically.
Brilliant. Thank you very much. Can you summarise what your current research is in this area?
Yeah, well, what we're looking at the moment is we're doing clinical trials where we're testing products that we've developed in the lab through the company, Nightstar Therapeutics, which is a spin-out company. But we're also looking at things at the lab that may be helpful for other diseases that we can't treat. So we're looking at making the genes combine, so we can have larger genes delivered by the AAV vector. We're looking at a method where we can actually switch genes off using a certain type of silencing approach in an AAV vector. And of course, we, like others, are looking at CRISPR technology, gene editing, and how we can deliver that by the AAV technology. So these are the three things that are going to sort of be hopefully clinical trials in future. But you know, the research is abroad because it's both lab work and also clinical trials, which of course makes it much more interesting.
Thank you.